In this video, I will show you how to uninstall a program that Windows doesn't allow you to uninstall because it's running in the background. So to uninstall a program, go to the start and type in uninstall. UN, then system setting comes in called add or remove programs. Just select that. When you select that, you see a lot of programs. It might take you some time to load. And this program that I'm talking about is this. So if I press uninstall and I say yes, then it says you want to uninstall this. Yes, I want. And immediately I get an error message saying it's still running on this computer. All instances must be quit prior to uninstall. So you press OK, and now you on your keyboard press Control Shift and Escape. Your task manager should open and you can see the background processes. We see two processes that are by this application. Select them and say end task. Same with the other one, end task. So now those two tasks are ended in here. Wait for some time to see whether it would turn on automatically again. If it didn't, then we go back to where we try to uninstall and try again to uninstall by pressing uninstall. As you can see, this time we are lucky and uninstalling is taking place, and hopefully we should be able to get rid of this program that I don't know how it came to my computer in the first place. Uninstallation is complete. Click OK and it's not there anymore. As simple as that. I hope this video was useful. If it was, please don't forget to subscribe, and I hope to see you in my next video. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.